A scary scene in Calgary's Beltline Thursday morning after a minivan crashed into the patio of Bottlescrew Bill's pub, destroying a section of the outdoor seating area, stopping on the sidewalk. Police say it happened around 10:40 a.m., about an hour before the pub opened. Officers were called to the area for reports of a two-vehicle crash, which is what ultimately led to the minivan veering onto the sidewalk and into the patio. Investigators are looking into what led to the crash.